Select the opening object. Define shape and geometry. Click on the element to place the opening. Modify the distances from the edges. Use the object grips to modify the opening manually. Insert openings of any shape or form. Speed up input using the DXFDWG automatic recognition feature.